Adam, we got so many old games in our attic. I need to clear it out. I want to live up there to get away from you.
Well, who's going to live in your room?
It's your room. We both live in your room.
We have bunk beds, don't we?
I wish we had bunk beds. I just want to 50% of the games, get rid of them so I can finally wash in private.
I tell you what we should definitely not get rid of, though.
What?
Ecco the Dolphin, mate.
Ah.
Best game you could possibly imagine.
Ecco the Dolphin. All right, put it on.
Here we go. Anthony, my friend, this is Ecco the Dolphin.
Yeah, I know Ecco the Dolphin. Never actually played it, though, so this is a level, is it?
It's a classic. This is just the opening scene. We're just kind of going, oh, he swims. Great, he's a dolphin. That's what they do.
There he is. He looks irritating. He looks like someone I used to bully at school.
He's happy.
Right, so here we are. Are they enemies, those other dolphins?
No, that's just background. Those dolphins are actually a key part of the game.
Right.
That's a sound wave. You can communicate with your sound
waves. Fine. Right, here we go.
Here we go.
So the marks on your head look like stars in the sky. What does that mean?
Poem. It's a great poem. Written by that dolphin.
How high in the sky can you fly? I'm a dolphin. I'm not a bird.
Inquisitive. He's asking questions of you. You're learning from the elder dolphins here.
Right, let's see what the other one says. Echo, if we breathe air, why do we need... Right. I'm going to stop you there.
Right. What's the problem?
This is more like a poem than a game.
You've got to learn about this. It's all about character building. You've got to learn about the characters. You know, you've had poems. There might be a haiku in a short while.
Right.
Just embrace the game for what it is, okay? Swim.
All right, I'm swimming around, so I haven't seen any enemies yet. I'm just jumping around.
Yeah, this is just kind of like getting to know the controls, getting to understand. You see another sound wave there? You're trying to communicate with the background.
I'm trying to work out where to go.
You've got to just try and get through the wall there.
Hang on, sing to the... I don't want to learn any more poems.
He's talking to you about stuff. It's just, you've got to learn.
It's like a bad detective novel.
If you don't like poems, then what's the point playing?
What's that, a map?
That's your map.
How did I do that?
You press the A button.
Right, so gone back to the map again.
You're ricocheting sound waves off the wall into yourself and mapping.
That seems like a retarded way of looking at the map.
Well, essentially you press the A button as well. So that's a bad habit you've picked up there.
I don't get me away from this map. Charge small fish to feed and gain strength. Again, what? Am I a shop? Charging small fish, what?
Charge for strength, get stronger. Charge.
What does that mean?
It means to charge. I don't know what more you want me to say about this. This is like pure basic gameplay. Read and learn. Gain strength from the sea, Anthony. That's the bottom line in this game. The sea is strength and you are gaining it.
Right, there's the entrance. So, yeah. So is that level one done now?
That's part of the... opening
bit.
Oh,
there's
communicate.
More.
Communicate. Here we go.
Dolphins. I don't care. Suddenly great winds of water. Who are these dolphins to be telling me all about? Why don't they just tell me what to do in the
they're
game?
They're like the elders. Like, think of them as... There's a jellyfish there. Probably shouldn't have headbutted that.
Can I talk to the jellyfish?
No, they don't communicate. They haven't got brains. They've got tentacles and sting.
Oh, that...
You just bottlenosed into a grassy knoll. What do you expect?
Well, JFK had less problems with this.
Yeah.
Just... going everywhere without any discernible enemies, any idea what I'm supposed to be doing.
You just gotta take your time to learn your environment, have a bit of a swim, find things, watch out for spikes. You didn't, then you haven't learned. You learned the basics yet.
I want to kill myself. Can I kill? Don't get me away from the map.
Why are you looking at the map so much? I don't
know. What's this killer whale?
He's just there for background, but the crystal's what you want to be looking at.
Right. I know what. I don't care what happens to my pod. I don't care. Perhaps the big blue whale will help. You must travel past the undercaves to. There's no gameplay to this. It's just listening to boring fish talk about their own boring problems.
To be honest, you don't enjoy mammals, do you? And that's the big problem. Would I go to the zoo with you? No, I wouldn't, because you don't enjoy animals and creatures and nature. And that was exactly what the game is about. It's about embracing the world.
We're throwing this away.
It's probably a good idea.